have new information on a low-speed chase that ended in Hearn last night. Around 8 o'clock, Bryan police saw a white Nissan SUV traveling north on the southbound lane of Highway 6. It caused a minor crash with a vehicle towing a boat and did not pull over, even after seeing Bryan PD's emergency lights. Bryan PD first deployed spikes, which the driver went around. Then DPS tried, this time deflating all four tires and stopping the car in front of Stoney's Liquor Store in Hearn. The female driver, 58-year-old Paula Hyden, did not follow police's commands to exit the vehicle. The Bryan SWAT unit was called in around 10 o'clock and was able to remove Hyden without incident. She was then transported to St. Joseph and Bryan with what appeared to be diabetic shock. No charges have been filed at this time.